We wash our hands to make them neat before we eat our tasty treat. Washing our hands is important, huh? Okay, can you shut the water off?
Yeah, turn it off?
Mm-hmm.
Like this?
Yeah, turn it off. Good job. Okay, Izzy, what are we going to cook today? Are we going to cook chicken?
Yeah!
Chicken!
Chicken!
We're going to cook Cornish hens with sweet potatoes stuffed inside.
This one!
With the egg? Are we going to use the egg?
Yeah!
Okay. Well, hold on. First, we need to put the sweet potatoes in the bowl. Which ones are the sweet potatoes?
That one!
Good job. Why don't you put them in the bowl?
And they're really heavy.
Yeah. So you gotta do it carefully. Good job.
Okay. And what's our next?
What's our next step? Okay. Why don't you very carefully... Okay, can you crack that egg and put it in the bowl? Keep it over the bowl. Keep it over this bowl.
It's a bowl?
Mm-hmm.
Mom, I can't do it.
Why don't you... Are you scared?
Mm-hmm.
You just need to tap it.
But I don't want to.
Here. Just like that. Then you need to make sure there's no shell. Is there any shell in there?
Yeah!
No, there's not. No.
Right there.
No, that's part of the egg white.
Okay. Oh, there's it.
Okay, so can you pour that egg into the sweet potatoes?
Yeah.
Good job.
Okay, what's our next egg?
I actually have another egg ready right there. We need another one in there. Good job.
And there's another one.
Well, that was for backup just in case this egg got hurt. But, okay. So we have those in there. Now, what do we have here? We have nutmeg, ginger, and salt. Can you pour those in there too?
This one.
That's the nutmeg. Can you say nutmeg?
Yeah.
Say it.
Nutmeg.
Nutmeg. Which one's that?
Acorn.
It's not acorn, it's called ginger.
And ginger.
Ginger, put the ginger in there. There we go. And then what's this here?
Sauce.
Salt.
Salt.
Good job. Okay, put the salt in there. Is it coming out? Tap it on the bowl. There you go. Good job. Okay, now this is a fun tool that I found for you. It's actually for kneading bread dough, but okay. I'm going to let you use it to mash the potatoes, okay?
Okay.
Mash it like this. Okay?
Smash
them. Just smash them. Smash them all up. Use that tool, Izzy. Keep smashing.
Smash, smash. Smash, smash, smash.
You're still mashing
smash,
pretty good.
Smash, smash.
Is it all mashed together?
Not yet.
Does it look good to you?
I think so.
Okay. Well, you know what we're going to do next?
Yeah!
We're going to get ready to put it in the chicken. So give me this tool. Okay, put that off to the side.
And what are we going to do next?
Say, we'll come back to that. Okay. Now, that's oil. And you need to put oil in the bottom of the pan. Okay.
And what's next?
You put that down.
Right here?
Mm-hmm. And just kind of shake the pan a little bit to get it all over the bottom of the pan. Can you tilt it to this side? Go. Ooh. Tilt it to that side. Tilt it all the way over this way. And all the way down. And you know what I'm going to have you do?
Hmm.
Take a paper towel and just smear it all in there. Here.
Okay.
Take this and go like that all through the bottom and make it spread it all to the edges like that.
Okay.
Okay. All over here to the edges. They didn't get any yet. Over here. Over here. And then over here in this corner. Okay. Why don't you put your paper towel in there?
Are those?
Gloves!
Are those your gloves?
Yeah!
Well, they just don't make gloves small enough, so... Okay, we got some Ziploc bags with some ponytail holders that are still really loose on our wrists, so they're not going to be too tight. Is the oil all spread out? Got it all spread out? Okay. Well, now hold on. You know what's under that bowl? Under this bowl? It's the chicken. So why don't you lift the bowl up?
I can.
Oh, yeah. You kind of got slippery hands now, huh?
Chicken!
Can you lift one of those up and put it in the bowl?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, use your gloves. That's what you got gloves on for. Can you pick it up and put it in the bowl?
I can't.
Why not?
Because I don't want to.
You don't want to? Well, then we can't have chicken if we don't cook it.
I want to cook it.
Oh, then pick one up and put it in there.
It's really heavy.
Is it heavy?
Come on, chicken.
There you go. You gotta get the other one, too.
Oink.
Chickens don't go oink. Can you get the other chicken?
Yeah.
Oh. He's hanging on for dear life. He's still got a hold of the edge. Put his arm in.
Oh.
There we go. What are you doing?
I'm cooking it.
You're cooking it? That's a chicken. That's what your chicken nuggets look like before they become chicken nuggets.
Yum.
Yum. Okay. Okay, let's bring over our sweet potatoes. Where do we put the sweet potatoes?
Over here.
Where's the sweet potatoes?
Right there.
Well, bring them over here. Okay. So what are you doing now?
I'm cooking.
Are you putting the sweet potato in the chicken?
Yeah. Almost done.
Almost done. You got a lot of sweet potatoes to go. Keep putting it in the chicken. There you go. That chicken looks funny, huh?
Yeah.
Where's its head? Does that chicken have a head?
No.
Where'd the head go?
Right there.
That's where the head's supposed to go, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're doing a good job, Izzy.
Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome.
Oh,
what? What are you talking about?
Mom, can I put this on top of this?
No, it doesn't go on the top, baby. It goes in the chicken.
It goes in the bottom?
No, in the inside of the chicken. Well, yeah, in the bottom of the chicken. It's okay.
Oh, no.
It's okay, Izzy.
Ah.
Ah. Oh. Ah. Okay, you got to put it in the chicken, though.
Keep dropping it.
You gotta can't keep dropping it like that. Okay.
I can't do it.
You're doing a great job, honey. Is it almost done?
Yeah.
Okay. Turn around. Show me what you did. Ooh, all the sweet potatoes are in there. All right. Are we ready to bake it?
Yeah.
So it gets nice and toasty warm?
Yeah.
Okay. Say, that was Tasty Treats with Izzy.
That's Tasty Treats with Izzy.